This is our new pack, Extinction, a stock footage collection of pre-rendered sci-fi weapon effects ready to drag and drop into your scene. And the pack isn't just limited to weapons. You can use it for magic, superpowers, titles, motion graphics, and more. The pack is available in two sizes as well. You can buy in either 1080p or 4K, both in high quality ProRes 444. You can also see here that just like most assets of its kind, we have all of ours on black background, so once you drop it over your footage, you can throw on your favorite blending mode and away you go. You can then use it as is or add things like glow to blend it into your scene more or change the color using hue and saturation or use other color plugins until you end up with a look that's custom and works best for your scene. You can also use multiple assets to get totally different looks and endless unique combinations, or use multiple layers in 3D at different angles to create 3D designs. This pack comes with a total of 5 categories: muzzle flashes, which are split into 2 assets each, one from the front angle and one from the side, energy, electric effects, which most of the effects in this category are broken up into a couple files. We have a main and an extra file. We added that extra asset to help on shots that have a more 3D angle, like in this example here. You can have an extra layer oriented toward the camera, which will help you give a much more three-dimensional look to your shot. Then we have bullet trails. These are for your quick laser blast and can work great combined with the muzzle flashes. These effects are placed in the center of the frame to make it easy for you to use along a motion path or as a textured sprite if you want to use them for particles, which is a great way to get multiple bullet trails in just a few clicks. And finally, impacts. These are for 2 opposing forces impacting one another. We have magic, energy, and sparks. It's a really versatile pack that's only limited by the imagination you bring to it, so jump over to tryingstore.com to learn more and grab these assets.